If you want to get more blooms and bigger blooms, one of the best things you can do is add a bloom stimulant. It actually works at the genetic level. It turns on the genes that tells the plant, don't make more stems and leaves, make flowering parts. So you get more blooms and bigger blooms. But if you do that, you also want to change the nutritional value, because as the plant's putting on more weight, the fruit and flowers, it draws down potassium faster than any other element. So we want to put back in what the plant took out. Turn on the genes and keep the sugars flowing to the flowers so you can get the maximum results.